fire trapped a man in his third floor apartment in Urbandale. This happened at the Weatherwood Apartments on Plum Drive. The fire chief says a man was on his balcony when crews arrived. He was rescued with the help of a ladder truck from Clive.
This is a great example of working with our partners. Clive was first in on this rescue to put their ladder up and do that, and we worked so closely with them.
Investigators are now trying to figure out what sparked the fire.